Silo Alpha. No one's here. Not even any military survivors. It might be for the best. I don't think Vault-Tec asserting jurisdiction over the nukes would have gone over well. But it also means I'm locked out. Access is restricted to the highest-ranking officers. It's not gonna be easy to fool. If we can't secure these sites... My God. The automated factory in the silo? Just how many nukes can it make?
Authorization required.
Someone there? Go away, bleeder! My arm!
an emergency alert. It's the end of the world, and we're all fucked! I love this thing. My friend, you just helped me tap into the emergency broadcast system for the whole region. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun! But enough small talk. Full disclosure, I didn't think you'd succeed at getting that signal working. So I was just gonna kill you and take your stuff when you came back. If you came back at all, that is. Guess it'd be a real dick move for me to do that now. Look, I'm what you people would call a raider. Killing, stealing, and cheating is kind of my shtick. And thanks to you, I've got a working radio. So I can reach other like-minded individuals and get them to join me. You've opened the floodgates. Hey, come see me at the top of the world when you get the chance. I've got something for ya, and I pinky swear I won't kill ya.
It's dangerous to go alone. It's dangerous to go in groups. It's just dangerous out there. So stock up here. Get your raiding supplies here, or don't. I don't care. Please don't stab other customers while they shop. Vendor not responsible for your safety or the safety of goods purchased. Thank you.
Can't think of anything to make you do for me right now, so, how about you just get out of here until I need you? Oh, I see now. You're here about that guy, huh? Well, good luck getting anything out of him. He's been dead a while. He came up here to negotiate with my raider associates. They strung him up and left him to die after convincing him to spill the beans about what he was up to. Before you ask, I don't know. I wasn't there. Anyway, you're probably looking for that scorch detector uplink thing that he was trying to install in the car. What either one of us expected, eh? Anyway, to prove I'm not a monster, I scrounged up some old junk to give you as a reward. I know. know you're new to all this, so I'll play nice. When the crazy, chem-addled, murderous robot asks you to do something for her and offers rewards, you should probably go do it! For reasons. Oh, hey, I have something to say to you. Now, what was it? Right. So, wanna help me out again? Great! So, the Raiders might be all dead and gone, but we used to rule these mountains back in the day. We split into 5 gangs. Cutthroats, Trappers, Diehards, Blackwater Bandits, and the Gourmands. Each one came up with some pretty creative solutions to sticky situations. Problem is, my memory's a little fuzzy. Kens will do that to ya. If I'm ever gonna rebuild a Raider army, I need you to figure out which of these crazy tactics actually work. We both win. I get answers, and you get a new toolbox full of scary things you can use to terrify your enemies and gross out your friends. We'll start with my personal favorite, karma. No, not that new age bullshit. I'm talking about a chem that hits hard, but leaves you real. My cutthroat friends figured out a way to weaponize it. I'm gonna lend you my old syringer, and you're gonna modify it to shoot karma darts! Just bring it back, or I'll find you and kill ya! Seriously, not joking. I really will. All those other idiots got themselves killed and ran off. Bunch of cowards, if you ask me. How's anyone gonna fear the Raiders if there aren't any Raiders left? Figures. If anyone was gonna get any... Keeping an eye on you from up here. I can see just about anything with my robot eyes and these viewfinders. And lucky you, since you helped me tap into the emergency broadcast system, you can hear my lovely voice from anywhere.
Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
stock up here before your next kill.